The next month at the Meadowlands, DORUNRUN Bluegrass took on 10 others in the $205,000 Graduate Series final. Included in the field were TK Skipper and Top Notcher. But DORUNRUN Bluegrass led from start to finish. The four-year-old was tied in a blazing 151-3, which was, at the time, the fastest mile of the year.
DORUNRUN Bluegrass with TK Skipper. DORUNRUN Bluegrass is not giving it up. A wire-to-wire winner, TK Skipper second,